you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
May the Lord bless and expand the glory of his presence in our life in every day.
Amen. Shall we rise? You've heard. It is our revelation in this church. That when you join somebody to thank God for what God has done for that person, that God will come very soon.
Amen.
That's why you see, we keep on thanking God every time. So just open your mouth and pray for all what you've heard. Pray that many issues of thanksgiving not cease in your life.
Amen.
Are you praying? That God should help you. God should bless you. Should you are now. It is so amazing to see what God has done for us. And we appreciate all that. See, Dan, that would have been, I don't know what we could have said. God forbid. I remember that my guy told me on the 31st night, oh, Pastor, I'm having a lot of challenges in my career and all that. I said, don't worry, let's pray, and we pray together. And today, God has opened the door for him. God wants you to do that for us. Look at Nodin, Nsa's cousin. Look at our barrister. We'll continue to thank God every second. We thank God for the family, join them, nephew that is here with us. It is the Lord that brought you in here. And I prophesy to you that as you are here with us, when you are going back, you go with blessings.
Amen.
God will favor you. That whatever your hand touches to do will be a blessing to you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
This family will grow with the fear of the Lord.
Amen.
This family will be a general blessing to you.
Amen.
This family will not bring shame to your family.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
For all of you, I pray for all our visitors. As you step out from this church, God's blessing will go with you.
Amen.
We'll come back next Sunday and continue to thank God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Blessed be your holy name.
Amen.
For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.